Sam, I told you I don't want to talk right now.